The mannequin challenge has been the big thing on the internet recently, so I thought I'd give it a shot.
That girl is a real crowd please. Small world, all the friends know of me.
Dom, you weren't actually supposed to take that hit.
Today we're opening up a box of Japanese candy. Okay, right now we're trying these Japanese.
Liza, be polite. Right now we're trying Chungbakting.
No! Now we're gonna try this one.
I think it's called Donut Biscuit.
It's called Donut Biscuits. You're a mess up.
Sorry, I made so many Japanese jokes. Oh, I should tell them in Japanese.
David!
Yo guys, I got some bad news. Trump's president, so we're gonna have to change some things.
Oh fuck. He has like a lot of good policies, right? Like we don't have to respect women.
That's exactly one of them. Should you call your girlfriend and let her know?
Fuck no, I'm calling three other girls.
What are you gonna do with the three other girls?
Tell them they're my slaves now.
What are you also gonna do now that Trump's elected?
I'm gonna riot.
You're gonna riot.
That doesn't make sense, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna riot because I feel like as a privileged white male, I have the right to do whatever I want.
You know what else was voted on though, right? Weed is now legal in California. Who's trying weed for the first time?
I'm gonna try it.
We might as well since it's legal, right?
You gonna try weed for the first time?
I might.
What do you expect it to taste like?
Probably like some dank ass OG Bubba Kush.
So I think I may have finally found somebody.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Who?
Well, I don't really want to talk about it right
now. Hey, babe, have you seen my diet pills?
I'm seriously getting fat.
Jason, what are you doing in Gabby's house?
Oh, hey, what's up, man? My name's Jason.
Jason, you know who I am.
We've known each other forever, and a couple days ago, we realized that we're meant to be together.
I think, Gabby, this is going to be hard for you to believe because you may be in love, but I think he's using you.
People can fall in love just because your relationship with Liza is fake. I love Gina. I love her.
Her name's Gabby. Look, you made her cry. She's on the couch right now. Gabby.
Oh, baby.
Stop calling her that. You're a 50-year-old man.
I could literally be his baby.
That's what I'm saying.
And that's what you are, my baby.
No, Jason, that's my disgusting.
Baby. Get the fuck out of my house.
Jason, get out of the house. Get out of here and drop your towel off at the door. Jason.
I saw a lot of balls.
If you watch the vlogs to have a good time, you can stop watching now because the fun's over. And here's what happened. Liza and I right now are in Hawaii, and a lot of you guys probably expected a really fun-filled vlog of us doing Hawaiian things. When we were planning our vacation, we were choosing what island to go to because Hawaii has a bunch of different islands.
After hours of searching, we ended up finding this dope place on Airbnb on the island of Oahu.
Now it sounds like a brand deal, and it's not. We're mad at you, Airbnb. So we were like, okay, let's go to Oahu. Let's not go to the Big Island or the other islands because this is more important because this place was so, so cool. Here are some shots of the place we got. Okay,
can I stop now?
Yeah. The thing about that place is that it was really expensive. It was $700 a night, and we were planning to stay for 8 nights. You do the math, that totals $5,600. The guy asked us to pay the money before we showed up, which was very weird, but we did it because we're stupid kids. So we wire transferred him $5,600 to a bank in Sweden. For some reason, we thought that was okay. Airbnb said it was okay to wire transfer money, so we're just like, okay, we're gonna do it.
Airbnb said it was okay.
So we showed up to the place. We're sitting outside. It was like a 40-minute drive from the airport. The guy who was selling the house, his name was Dan, and he wasn't coming down to the gate to greet us. And I'm screaming, Dan! Dan, we're here! Hello! Dan's neighbor came out and he was like, who are you guys looking for? And we're like, Dan. Turns out there's not a Dan that lives at that building. We ended up calling the actual person that owns that building and he said that he was not renting it out to anyone. But if we wanted it, it was $4,000 a night. So not only did we not get the place, but we got scammed for $5,000. And that is how our Hawaii trip is going so far. So if you live in Oahu, please give us a place to stay.
And if you live in Sweden and you know Dan, screw you!
The moral of the story is, don't elect Donald Trump as your president.
Moral of the story is, I got scammed by an old white guy, and the country's also getting scammed by an old white guy.
Ooh! That's today's vlog. Thanks for watching, John. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. And for all you Hawaiians out there, aloha.
And hakalugi.
What's hakalugi?
Hakalugi.
What does that mean?
It means thank you for watching. 5 shots, and we were getting it on. And had 4 shots, we had nothing on. 3 shots, we were out of there. 2 shots.
There we go.
Sorry.
Hakalugi, everybody.
Hakalugi.
That's Bailey, our bunny. Alex is playing Best of Mozart for a bunny.